tattoo of blowing up a pumpkin. Here are the rubber bands we're gonna use. I think it'll take somewhere near 300.
I don't think it's gonna pop.
Wow.
There we go.
Oh,
okay.
And she then just wrapped that rubber
looks
band.
Like it, the pumpkin like split right in half.
So we split the pumpkin and all the rubber bands we used to blow it up. The total number was 145.